155 millimeter before. Now you will see the 155 millimeter field howitzer 77B, popularly known as the Bofors gun. This is an extremely versatile and potent weapon system which boasts of several innovative features based on the state-of-art technology. It offers a high rate of fire and high degree of accuracy and consistency even at extreme ranges. You will now see the Bofors gun towed by a tow truck called the Scania. Auxiliary power unit which provides limited self-propulsion capability. A word about the Scania vehicle. The Scania carries 48 complete rounds and has a cabin for the crew. It is fitted with a 1.5 ton capacity crane. Required to bring the howitzer into action is approximately 2 minutes. In the cross-country mode, the tandem drive facility of the Scania and the auxiliary power unit of the gun are combined. This increases the overall pulling power of the equipment. It is manned by a crew of 8 gunners. The gun is capable of firing both in low angle and high angle and achieves a maximum range of 31 kilometers with a high explosive projectile weighing 42 kilograms. In high altitude areas, the gun is achieving a maximum range of 42.3 kilometers with charge 9. The life of the gun barrel of the Bofors gun is 5,000 rounds fired with the Bofors charge 8. The range of elevation is from 3 degrees depression to 70 degrees elevation. The elevating mass being raised and lowered above the trunnions by means of 2 hydraulic cylinders. The gun has a large top traverse of 60 degrees, which makes it possible to cover a large zone without having to pivot the weapon. The gun is now being moved away to its firing platform to demonstrate its firing. Using the auxiliary power unit, the gun can move at a maximum speed of 7 kilometers per hour. During coupling and uncoupling, but also when swinging the trails in and out. Prior to firing, however, they are raised as the spades are embedded. The gun is now being elevated to its maximum elevation of 70 degrees. The system incorporates numerous safety sensors which prevent firing unless all the safety conditions have been met. The laying devices too are hydraulically operated, enabling a fresh target to be rapidly selected without much physical effort.
Number one gun target!
A word about the operation of the automatic loading system. The ammunition crane is an angled boom raised and lowered by a hydraulic arm. Operated electrically, the crane along with an ammunition cassette is used for lifting shells onto the loading table. The crane is capable of lifting 170 kgs or 3 rounds at a time. Thereafter, one round at a time is mechanically fed into the loading tray and ran by a power rammer. The gun has a burst fire capability wherein it can fire 3 rounds in just 14 seconds. We will now demonstrate to you this capability of the gun. Watch the rapid functioning of the automatic loading system. The gun will now fire 3 rounds in area diamond. The time of flight is 9 seconds. To see the effect of burst fire, we have diamond.
Already.
Besides the high explosive shell, the weapon also fires smoke. Smoke infrared illuminating and a special cargo shell containing 72 bomblets which are dual purpose, both anti-tank and anti-personnel. As you all know, Bofors guns were the toast of the Kargil war. The gun and the detachment taking part in this demonstration belong to 139 medium regiment being commanded by Colonel Puneet Gupta. The detachment commander is Havaldar D.B. Yamgar.